the traditional algorithm to divide 723 by 5. First, I ask myself, how many groups of 5 can I make with 7? I can make one group of 5. 5 times 1 is 5. And I want to subtract to figure out how many I have remaining. 7 minus 5 is 2. Now I'm going to bring down the two tens. I'll use my arrow to actually show the action of bringing down. And now I'm going to ask myself, how many groups of 5 can I make with 22? 5 times 4 is 20. So I can make 4 groups of 5. I'm going to subtract to figure out how many I have remaining. 22 minus 20 is 2. So 5 times 4 is 20 with a remainder of 2 when I'm trying to figure out how many groups of 5 and 22. And now I'll bring down my 3. I'll make a long arrow and write my 3 down here. And now I'm asking myself, how many groups of 5 can I make with 23? I can make 4 groups of 5. 5 times 4 is 20. And I'll subtract to figure out what I have remaining. 23 minus 20 is 3. So when I have 5 and I take it into 723, or I can think about that as 723 divided by 5, my answer is 144, but I can't forget this down here. That is my remainder of 3. So my answer is 144 remainder of 3.